All right, we have a train coming or going towards the tunnel. Looks like two engines, probably standard CNs by the look. No, very nice, or is it? Wait. Oh, sorry, yep. For a split second there, I thought it had a BNSF on it. Okay, so far it just looks from knowledge here from history, wasn't enough. If we get a lot more potash, I'm gonna say the 301. I don't have the radio, so I don't know. Sun's just going down, so here. The 301, so who knows. Hunter, if you're watching, leave a comment. You know what it is. I know you know. You know every train. Hunter always comments on a lot of my videos when I don't post what train it is, and it's good that he does, because sometimes I don't hear and he knows. Then I just add it into the title. Especially days like today when I'm not in my van. So I don't have access to my scanner because it's built into the van. I do got handhelds too, but I just never bring them when I go out. It's only out with a buddy, grab some food and hit the station. I'm gonna say this almost looks like the 397, but it's red, green, red, track one, so usually 397 or 301. Not enough potash on here to be the 301. So definitely to Michigan he goes. Alrighty.